My name is Travis Amundson. I'm the principal of the EPIC Campus. EPIC Campus Explorative Pathways for Innovative Careers is a facility designed for students to take the next step in their educational experience. They really get the best of both worlds. They get to be students at their home high schools, but then they want to learn a little bit more about a certain area. They come to us to learn more about those areas. Industry partners are the backbone of the EPIC Campus. We see industry in this facility every week. They help us teach lessons, and ultimately they realize the value because they're starting to hire our students. EPIC Campus was one of the first designated career and technical schools to offer aerospace as a pathway. We also are the first to offer natural resources. We have our hydroponics unit. We also have two virtual cadaver tables set up for our health sciences pathway. My hope is that every high school student in LPS will consider taking courses at the EPIC Campus. We've tried to remove barriers, so we offer transportation to and from the home high schools. We've aligned our schedules so that students can get over here and not miss classes at their home high school. We offer opportunities for all types of learners, whether it's concurrent enrollment, content credit, industry certifications, and then finally we offer work-based learning. The EPIC Campus experience is truly epic. The design of our facility, we work with industry to get industry grade materials, equipment in here. We thought about post-secondary opportunities. What are jobs available for students? What do students need to have for higher education to be prepared? So everything that we've done is set up for student success, and I really think it is an incredible experience for students, and we're excited to have them over here.
My name is Ariel Riondo. I am the program manager for the neurobehavioral program here at Craig Hospital. Part of our mission here at Craig is to make sure that our individuals, when they leave the hospital setting, have a community that really understands them well and can support them. In terms of the student experience, it has been really great to see young people get excited about things they didn't know existed. I have spent an immense amount of time at the EPIC Campus in the past year, and just watching the enthusiasm, the excitement of the children, and really seeing them start to incorporate our lessons into their life has been inspiring for me as a clinician. The healthcare pathway has been really unique this year because we did open up the behavioral science pathway. We have also offered our basic education to the CNA pathway and the health science dietary pathway. To see people who at 18 years old have made the decision that maybe they do want to look at health sciences is a very different perspective. So my end goal for them would be early on, they are getting enough education and foundation, and it just becomes that little seed that we can plant to go for the rest of their career. Healthcare needs really great people. They need people who care. They need people who are compassionate. You might feel that it really does fill your cup and it's a meaningful place to be.
I chose this health sciences pathway just because I really want to help people, and it'd be a really good way to get into like medical field and to see if I really actually want to work in there. Coming into the pathway, I expected I'd always be doing schoolwork and that everyone would be like trying really hard to like get all the coursework done, but my expectations were kind of reversed. It wasn't as much classwork, but it was more application of the content. In the future, I'll definitely be impacted by EPIC because I started way earlier into the field and you get certified, which being certified gives me the opportunity to get a job and to get more career experience and to grow. We have a lot of off-campus field trips, so it's been really amazing to like actually go into see job shadows and to see people working and understand what their job is really like on a day-to-day basis. I did not expect that it would be so out in the field. Some advice I'd give to like incoming EPIC students would be very open-minded, be ready for change, and be super flexible, because being willing to learn different things and also respecting your teachers because they're all very helpful in the broad spectrum of life.
My name's Toby Foss. I work for Informatica as a senior director of information security, and I've been working with Mr. Ryan for probably around 8 or 9 years. I'm mentoring his program to meet industry needs. And by teaching young youth certifications and programs, they're already coming in with a leg up. So that makes them more employable. And we're bringing in younger and younger interns, and getting them to think like network engineers and security engineers earlier is helping progress their careers long term. What's really exciting about this program is that the passion that Mr. Ryan brings, you're learning about the latest and greatest technology that's relevant and employable in the industry, not only today, but in the future.
I'm in the cybersecurity pathway because my dad was working for a cybersecurity company. I really wanted to follow in his footsteps. I wanted to understand more about computers as well, but really I did it so I could be a bit closer to him so I could understand what he was doing. To me, the most meaningful part about this pathway is that I see it being used to help people. In the cybersecurity pathway, we're learning how to protect ourselves against threats, how to set up basic systems, as well as how to use your computer to the best of its capabilities. Like, something happened to my computer, let me look at the logs for this so I can fix it myself instead of going to the Geek Squad or something. I'd say the knowledge that I've learned here really has helped me understand what I want to do in life, as well as I wasn't expecting it to be so inviting here. It's a lot more open to questions and new avenues to explore.
My name is Rob Long. I'm the president at Dynalectric of Colorado. I find it important to partner with Epic Campus because I believe that we have an obligation to help bring along kids that are in high school into the skilled trades so that they could have a job and a career in an industry that's not going away. What's needed in the industry right now are skilled craftspeople. We have an infrastructure in this country that needs to be maintained and expanded. The students that are in the EPIC program know what they want, and it's because of that immersive experience. This is not an elective, and working with EPIC so far, they are very motivated. We've had the opportunity to go in and work with some of their classes, and you know, for the most part, the kids that are in there, they're all engaged. They're all asking questions. They're all wanting to produce and use their hands. We've hired a few EPIC students to come to work with us full-time and on an internship basis. I would tell a student that is interested in the construction trades but has not started yet to press into that. Get involved with EPIC. There's all sorts of options that are out there. And I would just tell that student, consider all options, look at things and see what feels best for you.
I've been doing construction almost my whole life, but the reason I chose this pathway, it was just a good opportunity that opened up and I just wanted to try it out. What really surprised me about this pathway is all the experience you're learning here, because I thought like it was just gonna be like basic construction. Everything like we learned from like framing, plumbing, like soldering pipes and everything. I really didn't think we were gonna do that, but I got a chance to gain some experience in it. So I really liked the electrical one a lot. I tried it and felt like it was really a thing that was for me. My favorite thing about this pathway was that it works with my schedule. I like working in groups. You all learn together and like share new ideas.
I'm Deborah Wilcox, and I am the founder and owner of Creating Manufacturing. I want to partner with EPIC Campus because we have students that need to know about aerospace. The EPIC program has many opportunities to participate in our manufacturing. There are so many opportunities for jobs for people that are entering aerospace. All of our industry partners need people in marketing, people who can talk about the industry, those that are creative thinkers who are going to help develop the next spacesuit or design the next very, very important part for a satellite. They will be needed, and all of these students who are learning about how to think about aerospace are going to be invaluable to our industry partners. I would tell any student that might be interested in the aerospace pathway, give it a try. What I've learned is working with students who are interested in aerospace, they tend to be both the engineering types and the creative types. And there's room for both of those kinds of thinkers in our industry. I can't even tell you what the possibilities are, but the chance to explore it is really tremendous.
I chose aerospace because I knew I had a really strong interest in going into aerospace as a career, so I wanted to get some hands-on experience with the industry. I expected to learn a lot of engineering skills. I was kind of surprised by the amount of industry experience I got and the amount of industry professionals I've gotten to work with, so that was definitely a pleasant surprise. I think the biggest skill I've really learned in this pathway is just problem solving. There's like a really steep learning curve for learning all of the technical skills and like the time management skills for your projects. My biggest surprise was just how well connected EPIC is and how much support we have from like the whole aerospace community. It really feels like everyone is like rooting for us and wants us to succeed. I think my favorite part is just like how fun it is. They really want to make you enjoy your time here. It doesn't even feel like going to school. Some advice I would give to any student who's thinking about aerospace is first of all to do it, but also make sure you come in with like a really open mind and really be ready to work with people closely and also be ready to learn a lot of industry-based skills.
I'm Phil Douglas. I'm the Director of Horticulture and Center for Global Initiatives at Denver Botanic Gardens. We at the Botanic Gardens, we really feel that partnering with Epic Campus is really core to our mission here of connecting people with plants. And my staff have been able to interact with the students in several ways. They've been able to talk about plant physiology and how plants work, and then using plants in design to create beautiful and useful spaces in different ways. Our hope is that as this program grows, that we're really able to partner with Epic to actually create some job opportunities, some internships, help students network, and help get a better idea of what career field opportunities there are there. We're really excited about the future partnership with Epic, because Denver Botanic Gardens is going to be sort of the place where all the field work is conducted for this program. Our hope is to really instill the science and the art of horticulture and allow students to have a very hands-on approach to learning that. So we feel like this is an excellent opportunity to build a resume as a high school student that most people don't have an opportunity to do.
I chose Natural Resource Pathway because I saw, first of all, you can get science credits, right? And I saw you can get these certifications. I have been interested in doing something like working as a park ranger. I saw a college credit. I saw lots of worksite visits and field trips, really hands-on experiences. We go out and we have a farm box and we go plant plants and harvest plants and do all the kind of stuff that you might have at an internship like that. I was surprised by the people that showed up. I think that I found some really good friends here. I found really good mentors as well. And the people who come together, it's more of a community than I could have thought originally, for sure. Honestly, I think my favorite part of this pathway has just been spending time with other people and having fun while I do things that I feel productive in, that I'm learning things, but also in the fact that I'm going out and making sure that plants and animals are safe and thriving. It feels like we're doing something to make a difference.
Currently, I'm an aquarist, or the internship of the aquarist at the downtown aquarium. I've heard about the internship for a couple of years now. It wasn't actually until my teacher supported the idea that Epic could help me in an internship down there. Had a couple interviews and I got it. I am the first high school intern they've ever had. This internship has just given me more experience. I've been able to just work and be alongside a lot of different unique marine organisms that I really wouldn't get anywhere else. And just being there, being with all these people and working with all these animals and integrating that into just my normal life is so cool. And that just kind of really cemented me to what I want to do. I want to be in the marine science field. I absolutely love Epic. Epic is one of the best things that I think ever happened in school year. So I definitely think Epic is a really good opportunity. People here are great. I mean, teachers, staff, everyone's really good and they want to help you learn more. And it's just a really cool opportunity, I think.
My name is Amit Murig. I'm the president and founder of Academic Impressions.
And my name is Kevin Kentz. I'm the chief financial officer here at Academic Impressions.
There are two reasons I'm proud to partner with Epic Campus. The first is that I'm a product of Littleton Public Schools, so what a unique opportunity to give back. But second, I think we need more innovative models of education.
But I think giving students an opportunity to practice entrepreneurship and start it is a really unique way to give students the skills that they need.
I think what's needed in the world of work is students who have more experiential opportunities. I think the world is changing really quickly, and I think education needs to keep up.
With Epic Campus giving these students the ability to practice leadership and practice entrepreneurship, it's really a unique and special place for these students.
I think what I'm most interested to see from the entrepreneurship program is students who can learn how to be curious, who can build resilience and recognize that it's not just about bouncing back from difficult situations, but how do we bounce forward?
For me, it's more about just optimism and seeing that these students are growing, that they are being educated in a fun and innovative environment.
I think students play the main role in this partnership between Epic Campus and Academic Impressions. I think they are the ones that take the initiative to engage and take risks and try things they haven't tried before. The students that we've met are super impressive.
I would tell any student that's interested in the entrepreneurship pathway or the Epic Campus to strongly consider it. This is a very unique opportunity to get real-world experience. This particular route is an opportunity to try things differently. You're going to find a great way to grow as a person through the Epic Campus.
I picked this pathway because I have a huge drive for entrepreneurship and really anything business in general. And my dad is actually an entrepreneur, and so he's what inspired me to get into the field. Through this pathway, we've obviously developed a ton of cool and awesome skills, such as professionalism and all those things. So being able to meet with local entrepreneurs, I'm able to like experience and see what they have to go through in order to like set myself up better for the future. And this is also a great way for me to understand like, oh, this is something that I'm really interested in. I love my classmates. I love the connections that we've made. I've loved being able to like meet new people and new mentors through businesses. I love the classes at Epic because they allow you to be a student and a person. And if I were to tell a student anything about coming to the entrepreneurship pathway, it's a lot of fun. And it's a great way to develop not only business skills, but also like communication skills and real life work-based skills, get new opportunities and chances for internships and everything like that. So it's a great way to work on not just your business skills, but like a ton of different skills.
I'm Todd Lambert, I'm the superintendent of schools. I strongly believe that our students need to have as many options as they can to chase their passions and their dreams. Epic is a great example of getting our students in and giving them a variety of options. It's a great pathway to have future educators. As many people know, we have a shortage of teachers. I think what Epic does for us, particularly in the future educator model, we get them in front of kids. We have practitioners who are with them, and so they don't just read a book about what's there. They actually get to see where we are with this work. So I think the pathway here really provides an opportunity for students to do that. There's no more rewarding profession. That they believe that they have instincts to be a good caregiver, to be a support person, to be someone who will challenge someone to be their very best, that this is an amazing career to pursue. Our future educators also is an opportunity for us to be more inclusive with our students and hopefully tap into a whole new group that maybe never saw themselves as teachers, but we hope that they will in the future and come work for us.
I chose this pathway because I have a passion for education, and I wanted to see if this was a career that I could figure out if it was something I could do. And I feel like that's a conclusion I've come away with after doing the pathway. With this pathway, I was surprised by how much of it is based around field experience and actual classrooms in LPS, as opposed to just being in the class here at Epic. What I like about classes at Epic is the new campus environment is just a great place to be and great place to learn. With the coffee shop, I like being able to see students from other schools, and I like having the option to take classes while still in high school that are more catered to specific careers as opposed to just individual academic disciplines. For other students interested in pursuing this pathway, the advice I would give is, you know, give it a shot. If it's not your thing, this is the best time to figure that out, and it probably will be. And so you get a jump start on it. Make friends, be social, try to keep up on work.
When I think about the future of Epic, there are so many opportunities, so many possibilities ahead of us. I hear from industry partners regularly about you should expand in this pathway or that pathway. We're looking at data from our state economist in terms of jobs that will be available. We do have some ideas if we did expand what that would look like. There's definitely a different level of professionalism here. Students start by wearing uniforms, so they come in ready to go and they're around professionals. And so it's just a different feeling when they're over here. Students, again, they're able to see their next steps and how this correlates with their next steps.